How to fix League of Legends Vanguard Error VAN1067. Now what you need to do is go to your start button on your Windows and search for services. Then search for VGC. And then just simply double click it. Then you can see here start up type, which is set to manual. Simply just set it to automatic and then just press start. And then you need to apply it and then press OK. Now after doing that, go test your League of Legends if it's still erroring Vanguard 1067. And that should fix the problem.